Hey everyone, I thought we'd play a little bit of Fallout today. And so I thought we would just kind of try and get some defenses up. Maybe we'll raid down to the brewery or that other town. Oh, I see the traders made it here. Do we have stuff to trade, or do I have to hit the stockpile that we've got built up over there? Stockpile it is. Anyway, with all the mutant attacks last time, I thought it might be prudent to get some defenses up, some extra turrets and whatnot. And so we're gonna need some supplies.
Hey, Carla.
Need to pick something up? The road's pretty.
I'll take a look, sure.
Yeah, keep your shirt on.
Oh, we need nuclear material for sure. Concrete's good. Like plastic, we're gonna need a bunch of that. Gears, yes. We're always in need of oil, it seems. And let's buy some more concrete to work with. Now let's see what we got to drop their way. A lot. Let's see what else we want. Well, that's probably the best we can do there.
Our little sanctuary revival project has really helped. Takes my mind.
Oop. I didn't want to drop those shipments on the ground. Hopefully we can find them. They can be tough to see. Can I build workshops yet? Let's see. We're gonna build ourselves a chemistry station right here.
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Let's see where that provisioner is actually going. Okay, so I have one going to Abernathy Farms and one going to Red Rocket.
You should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Would you explain why Abernathy Farm is going to get attacked so much? Because it's sharing the resources, so it's like it has a 700 water production and no defenses. I think that's 62. We'll put us back at max carrying capacity. Yep. There we go. That way we can buy some fertilizer and stuff from Abernathy Farms.
I appreciate what you've done for us. For Mary. You'll always
seems welcome. To be growing well.
Just thought we'd gather this and sell it back to her.
To be scared of super mutants, but we taught them a lesson this
time. Mole rats have been at the Tatoes again.
Wasn't there that trader came through selling traps?
Sure, but he was charging so much I could sell him Lucy, and that still wouldn't cover.
Blake Abernathy, shame on you. What's that daughter you're talking about?
Just telling you how it is, dear.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
No handouts, if that's what you're looking for.
Hi.
I take it you want to trade?
Sounds good.
You definitely want the carrots. Those we'll sell back to her. So I think we can do about 150. Yeah, close enough. We'll take a quick drink of water to take away our thirst here. Let's see what junk we can get rid of too. Not much. We could drop those couple of bottles off, and we will. Because we'll want to fill them at the river later for dirty water to make ramen, I think. Now we'll head down to the diner and gather some junk from them as well.
Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me. Thank you.
I think we need to get a recruitment beacon up at Abernathy Farms as well. And start building a little hotel so we can boost the population up there.
I can rest easy.
If you're here to trade, let's trade.
Let's see what you have.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
Well, it doesn't seem like she has much we want. And so we'll check the general store at my at Sanctuary.
Thank you.
lost track of how many blisters I got.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you got.
Let me know what you'd like.
Well, let's see if we can put any more water here. Well, I think we've capped it out now for sure. And that's why we wanted all of that fertilizer.
Thank you.
should take up farming someday. You've got the grit for it. I can see it in your eyes.
Hi.
You want to buy or sell something?
Sounds good.
Well,
let's go upstairs and put some weapons up here, hopefully.
It's funny. Just for a moment there, I thought you were your sister.
Oh, Daddy. Don't think about things like that.
I suppose I can't help it. It hasn't been that long since... Since you...
Stop that. Just put it out of your mind.
You're right, sweetheart. You're right.
Well, that ought to help with any attack now.
With that lock in there, our Mary can truly rest in peace.
Well, we got some defenses up here now. And that's a plus. Let's see if we can find that terminal again and put that up here so that we can direct people as well as get the recruitment beacon up, which I think that was under power. Well, that ought to help a little bit.
assign someone to this.
Sorry, we're not hiring. Try down at Warwick Homestead.
So we're going to head into Lexington, I think, and try and meet up with the Brotherhood. Run some more. Okay, that was a really bad choice. Yeah, they're up there. Yep, there's to do with the missile launcher or the nuke.
Thank you.
Pretty sure that's to do with the nuclear missile launcher. We are definitely not ready for that line. Well, we know there's a dude over there still.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you have.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
We'll just see if it's resets. It has, actually. Good. We really need that nuclear material, gears, oil for sure. I think we'll be able to pop our first big store. I think we have just enough, we have enough credits.
Something up?
Let's see what you got.
Always happy to make a sale.
But we still are a little way down here. Oh, I gotta be level 20 for that. So I was mistaken. We are not getting that up right this second anyway. What we can grab though, which would be handy, is that medic line. Oh, I'm 51 credits short of the big one.
Sure, I have something you need.
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I got.
Alright, let's salvage this up. Perfect.
Not many doctors around these days. Should be.
Yeah. Take a look at me, Doc.
Go over your symptoms with me.
That was it.
Take better care of yourself.
Uh-huh. Hey there.
I can patch you up if you need it. For a small fee, of course.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
growing well.
Ooh, we should have slept so we save. So we'll check here and make sure we don't have water we can pull out. We do. We need to build a generator up there to get those lasers online too. Alright, so we're gonna need a bunch more aluminum is what it looks like, and some nuclear material if we want to keep building lasers. So that's gonna cap us out there. We need to buy some more oil is what we need, really. So let's check our little trader guy in the corner back here. We know she doesn't have any oil anymore.
Another day of hard work. Never changes.
Hey.
You want to do some trading?
Sure. Let's take a look.
Here's what I got.
Yeah, no oil.
Yeah.
Carla.
Need to pick something up?
Let's see what you got.
I got a little bit of everything.
Alright, off to the diner. We're trying to find some oil to build more defenses. For here and for Abernathy Farms.
Hi, how are you?
Hey, easy living. This ain't.
We'll see if she has fertilizer so we can make more jet.
Something?
Sounds good.
It has not. I went through all that and I never slept and saved. So let's go up here and we'll sleep for at least a couple hours.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell.
Uh-huh. Sure. Let's take a look.
It's all worth every...
Well, we're going to head down to Diamond City and buy some aluminum, I think, or oil. We'll see which one. I don't really think we have the ammo for any sort of extended engagements. And so, meeting up with the Brotherhood might be a little difficult, judging from the fact that we had some difficulty last time we were in Lexington there. Or Concord, whichever one it is. Lexington. Right? Yeah. Well, we're gonna run run away from the mutants.
Stick to the roads, and you got a better chance of surviving.
I got so many flavors of mayhem for sale. Come on, come on! Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms, I got them all.
Let's see what you have.
A part of every big purchase goes to planting little bitty trees that I'll blow up in your honor.
Well, this is clearly an arms dealer. But it doesn't look like she has anything I want.
See what you got.
Excellent.
Also, no oil.
They say the old Boston Common's got some crazy bird living in it, or something.
Need the trade? We're always open.
You need protection. Everyone does.
I'll take a look, sure.
Self-defense at its best.
Well, we needed a bunch of aluminum, so that works out.
Thank you.
I think we're close. Whoa. Well, that went real bad.
I just wanted to introduce myself. I wanted to person. You'll keep your eyes off my daughter if you know what's good for you.
Well, that didn't end the way we wanted it to. Let's see if we can take... You know what, let's just build. I do need a bunch of aluminum, though. We're gonna have to make a run somewhere at some point. So we're gonna put merchants on this floor, but I think I want another floor. I think we're gonna wait to build any of those cages. Oh, I see what I've done to myself.
good supply of clean water.
What is that? Some sort of high-tech watch?
We're gonna go ahead and sleep and save. And I think this is where we're going to wrap it up today. I hope everyone is having an amazing day. Stay epic.